way I can literally go into that ascension level and just completely devastate every single one of them. Like, it's nothing. And then I'll go to the second ascension level and be able to still do the same exact thing. Because, yeah, I actually believe once I pass the first ascension level, there'll be another ascension level literally right afterwards. Continue. Huzzah! My character's barely alive. Hold on. Let's see. Okay, there's that. Oh, I have to finish rescuing. That's why. Okay. I thought it was past this one, but apparently I either fell asleep or didn't save. Either way, let the fun continue. Let's take the loot. It's all about the loot. What was that? It's too quiet. Definitely above me. How do I get? Oh. Nope. I don't think I can get up there. And I'm stuck. Okay, now I'm not stuck. Goody! Oh, I see how I get up there. Hold on. Climb up this. And climb up this. And then leap. Got it. Excellent. That hurt. What's this way? Just letting them know we're here. Wow, that's dark. Okay. Getting the loot. Shut up. We know. That's why we're here. Now you're free. Can you please just stop judging and just, you know, go away? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that was dark. Anyway. Did Vivian really just die? Wow. Why is it always the same guy? How do you keep getting caught? That's what I want to know. Dude. Just one more, alright? Just chill. Chill. Alright, let's see. Free all the villagers first. So I feel like that's the most responsible thing to do first. Then we can go after the rest and, you know, finish it, but freeing the rest of them should be priority. Damn it. Huh? shit. God damn it. Yeah, my health was too low. God dang it. I want to finish this immediately, but my health is too low right now. I have those two left. It sucks. I have to go all the way back down that way. But we need health immediately. So let's get health. We will have to find our way all the way back down again. It's fine. Chill. Yeah, I don't care about you. Oh, I love this invisibility cloak that I could just literally use at any point in time. It's just brilliant. I kind of feel like I'm Harry Potter, except with a bow and arrow, which is epic. Alright guys, we're here. Wait, why don't I just keep going? That was almost a waste. Last batch. So it's right above this, then. Yeah. How do I get above this? Okay, I found where Sutherland Keep is, but how do you get in? Let's close these ones up at least. I can find out how to get in the castle later. I need to find a way back into the castle. Different. Let's put it right here. Yeah, for now.